There we are, and we're waiting at the train station. All right, guys, it's me, my man Andrew right here, and one very big pair of bolt cutters. Bolt cutters, now you see what we do. There we go. He is going to cut the bolt, and folks, I'm going to explain to you that we do not have the proper set of keys for this because somebody lost them, and so Andrew is doing what anybody would do under this set of circumstances. He is cutting the bolt, or doing the best he can, because it is tough to do. And surprise, that's what happens to a lock right there. When the bolt gets cut, check that out, by a pair of bolt cutters. This is how they get it done in Rainy River. We just don't fool around, do we?
No, we don't.
No, we don't. He is a good man because he happens to have an extra one of these with a key. We're getting into the museum so that we could show you some of the history and culture here in Rainy River. Darcy, was that cool?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was very cool. And now we're gonna go inside, check it out. Okay, we're following Andrew. And there is our broken lock because there were no keys for it. That's what the end of a broken lock looks like when you cut it. Wow. And here we go. We are now in the heart of what is history in Rainy River. As we walk in, you can see there's some pretty cool stuff going on in here, Dimestore Nation fans. And we have an awesome, awesome look at the history in this area. And how cool was that? Now we're going into a dark area. The lights have just been turned on in this area. And you can see there is some cool stuff happening in here. How's that for an old machine? Hey, does that look like the Dimestore Fisherman's hat right there? I think it might. That's old school. All right. And it says right here, please do not touch. So we shall not touch. And there you go. You can see my face now. There's Darcy. Ready to do some filming the Dimestore way. Ready to get going, buddy?
Yep, let's do it.
That's what we're gonna do. All right, gang. Now it's time to check out the Rainy River Museum, the Dimestore way. So you've seen how we got into the train station. We get so many emails, so many questions from all of you really asking, how do you guys get the historical and cultural content that you guys film when you're out on location? Well, now we're gonna show you. You can see Darcy right here taking a picture. There's the tripod that he's using to get the picture. And interestingly enough, it's of somebody who's using a tripod to take a picture at the old Rainy River train station that we just came from, that really the town offices are in right now. And during this episode, you'll see this picture phased in with what is the front of the train station now. And it's gonna be pretty big time. So, hey, cool behind the scenes stuff. Darcy doing his job right there. Andrew on the other side of him. Thanks to Andrew for getting us in. And Jim. And now we're back to getting the history. Now, you didn't honestly think we were gonna leave here and not put a lock back on the door, did you? That's not the way Andrew rolls. Getting that new lock put on. Nice and locked. Ready to go. No rust on that baby. Hey, good job, buddy.
Yep, done.
All right, done deal. Done deal. We just got the history shots. Nothing's gonna stop the Dimestore. I like the way they do things around here. Time to move on.